channel The Savory Flavors. Today we are going to make veg cutlet at home. Hope you would love the taste of it. For recipe in Telugu, please follow the link mentioned in description. Veg cutlet is a tea time snack which is crisp outside, soft and mild spicy inside. This can also be prepared with varied combination of vegetables like beetroot, carrot, beans, green peas, sweet corn, etc. with potato as the base for binding. Let's see the ingredients. Ingredients for cutlet masala. Coriander seeds 3/4 cup. Cumin seeds 1/4 cup. Black pepper 1 teaspoon. Fennel seeds or sonf 1/4 cup. Cinnamon 2 inch piece, cloves 6, cardamom or elaichi 2, large cardamom or badi elaichi 2, bay leaf or tejpatta 2. Ingredients for cutlet: potatoes 1 kg boiled and mashed, beetroot finely grated 2 cups, carrot finely grated 1 cup, ginger 2 inch, green chilies 18 to 20, salt 3 teaspoons, everything made into paste. Homemade cutlet masala 3 tablespoons, garam masala 1 tablespoon, sugar 1 tablespoon, corn flour 2 tablespoons, breadcrumbs or corn flakes coarsely grinded powder 1 cup, oil for deep frying. Place a pan on stove at low flame. Dry roast all ingredients for cutlet masala together in the pan. Keep stirring at regular intervals. Roast till the seeds crackle. Switch off stove and let it cool. Grind into fine powder. This is cutlet masala. Place a pan on stove at low flame. Add 2 tablespoons oil. Add ginger green chili paste. Fry for a minute. Add grated beetroot. Mix well and let it fry. Keep stirring at regular intervals until there is no water content. Add grated carrot. Mix well and let it fry. Fry till there is no water in it. Add mashed potato. Mix well and let it fry. Keep stirring at regular intervals. Fry till it is hard to mix with spatula. Add cutlet masala and garam masala. Mix well. Add sugar. Mix well. Switch off stove and let this mixture cool. Take lemon size mixture in hand. Press the cutlet into the shape you like. I made oval shaped cutlets. Place it in a plate. Like this, make other cutlets. Make semi thick batter by mixing water in corn flour in a bowl. Take breadcrumbs or cornflakes powder in a flat plate. Dip one cutlet in batter and coat it fully with a spoon. With another spoon, remove excess coating. Place it on cornflakes powder and cover it on all sides by rolling. Like this, coat all cutlets. Heat oil in a pan at medium flame for deep frying. Place the coated cutlets in hot oil carefully and fry them. Flip them with perforated ladle and fry till golden brown. Take them out from oil on a paper napkin. Like this, fry all cutlets. That's all. Yummy and tasty veg cutlets are ready to eat. Serve them hot with tomato sauce or green chutney.
So, we have seen how easy it is to make veg cutlet at home. You try it once and let me know how it is in the comment section below. If you like this recipe, press like, share among your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for visiting The Savory Flavors. Okay, bye for now. See you soon with another interesting dish.